Hi guys, you have a chaser here, battered, scratched, and torn. Lesson 1, don't be an idiot and try and climb up a mountain. I think it was hard coming back down. Anyway, don't ever try, that wasn't even a mountain, like it was nothing. But what a nightmare, good on them, they can climb up there quick smart, Jesus. I'm ripped to shreds, my clothes are torn. My whole pants, the whole backside of my pants are falling out. So yeah, I don't think I'll be trying that again. And all that little, I don't know what it is, it's like little spiky trees. They're awesome. Thank you. Thank you, whoever made them, they're great. I love every bit of it. Oh my god. Alright, shut up. There's a track. A track. Oh, how good would that be? I should have just took the track. That is another river. This river looks better. Should we do the river or should we stick to the track? I like rivers. Let's do the river. You like rivers? Well, it's not a river, sorry. It's a creek bed. It's probably another name, but it's the name I'm using. Oh. Excuse me. Alright. Very sandy. These rocks, look at that, look at that, like three of them. What's that? Stop landing on me. Scared me. I'm getting through there. You know what, let's turn it off a bit. Just going to the other side of the creek. You think there'd be something in here, eh? Oh, ankle. Twist it. Something went in me. Yeah, I tried blowing it out with my mouth. What's going on here? It's a bit of wire. I saw a bit of water come through here. Seriously, how good would these places be if they still have water in them? The fuck was that? Walking. Something behind me sounded like a growl. I don't know if it was a rock I walked on and it made a noise. Sound you can see through there. So there's a cave up through there too. I'm trying not talking, guys. I'm trying to concentrate. Man, I'm walking. Let's see where this takes us. Back on the track. Right. Let me go down here a little bit further. Probably not much further. I'll get back to you. Alright. I just heard that noise again behind me. It seemed like a pig or something. Now I'm scared. I thought it might have been the rock before, but I heard it clear then. It's like a grunt. It's like... That's a worry. Oh, I can smell something now. It smells like a horse fart. Something's gone for the bush. Something just went for the bush. Right in front of me, to the left. She looks like a horse footprint there. That's what that noise could have been too. Might have been a horse. I can smell a horse. Now believe me, I don't know nothing about animals. But I know that smell. How will we know? Have they put horseshoes on? What is that mark? Might be a wild horse. What is it again? Where is it? Horse? I think you'd see more here. It's pretty sandy. What's there anyone? Anyway, if I just smelled back there, then I was in the bush, I'd say it was a wallaby. Nothing really gonna get through there. So I've heard a grunt. Two grunts. And then the smell of a horse. Another creek. Creek bed. And you think this would have water in it? Would have held a bit of water back in its day?
Loud, man. Something up here as well. Something to the right. Something in front. Then I thought I heard the ground behind me.
Should I get the fuck out of here?
Oh, there it is. What's that? I don't even know what that was.